The march to start the second half was Bill Holcomb's March for Tomorrow. And one movie music. This is one of the most well-recognized pieces of movie music, especially the violin solo. Unfortunately, our lead violinist isn't here tonight. It's a theme from Schindler's List. You may have seen people skating to this song. And if you remember the movie, well, you remember the song. Thank you. How's the high-octane goodies going over there, Peter? Still got a few left? Ooh, getting very, very close to the end over there. Time to wheel and deal if you want some of those high-octane goodies. One of John Denver's more famous songs, he had a lot of famous songs, it's called Leaving on a Jet Plane, and we're going to play it for you. Same line of songs that were popular just a couple of years ago. Simon and Garfunkel piece, Bridge Over Troubled Water.